should never do graffiti or vandalize that house. No. And he would never be caught spray painting on that person's wall. No. But no one has seen.